I'm so sad to think that I have had to turn you from your home so cruelly.
I'd be gaining nothing by remaining. What would Mrs. Grundy say? Her conventions, kindly recollect to them. We must please respect to them, duly.
But my intrusion needs explaining. I felt my courage waning.
Please, I beg, don't mention it. I should not mind a bit, but it has started raining. Oh, the rain from the pit of fire. And I'd like to be safe in bed by the weeping when we're sleeping from the evening on our head. It is strange to remain at